fishing well. Feed the pigeons in my park near Turretville.
And this is Mike Love, one of the guys. You wouldn't believe it if you knew how many people are involved with the Beach Boys. Not only on tour, but I mean office personnel, I mean at M.I.U. in the studio, and all the people at the record company, and the people that produce the shows, the people that drive the trucks and do the lights and sell the tickets, and it just, I mean, it's unbelievable. We'd like to show you some of the work that goes on behind the scenes in the creation of a Beach Boys album, and also some of the people with whom we work in order to produce the final product.
Did you think that you were chained out?
My cousin Dennis Wilson is one of the most physically powerful people that I've known. On the song Diane, you can see that he puts his soul into that.
All of a back with... Sorry. Are we cool at that point? You want to do it again? The talk?
Now that I have lost my Diane, there's no plan as to where to go.
It's just amazing, and there's a certain amount of spontaneity in that on the spot creativity that I really like about recording.
Lovely, lovely island ladies. Doesn't make it.
Lovely island ladies.
Dark skin beauties.
Dark skin.
Dark skin ladies.
Now you already got dark skin beauties.
Where? Suntan beauties are everywhere. That's the first line. Second line is dark skin. Lovely island ladies with their long dark hair.
La 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 la.
They literally wrote the literally that one.
Because he wrote
my special.
Lovely island ladies with the long dark
my
hair.
Special.
Perfect. You might, and my, you might find a girl waiting for you there. Want to use that?
Okay. I know you're gonna find a girl.
See, I gotta tell you more words.
Find a girl.
See,
not too much.
I know you're gonna find a girl waiting for you there.
I know you're gonna find a girl.
Oh, find a pretty. No, you'll find a pretty girl waiting for
pretty,
you.
Find a pretty.
You'll
girl.
Find a pretty girl.
Find a pretty mama.
Face.
No. Jesus, this is great, really.
Honey.
No.
Did we say honey in here?
Don't want honey. That's too.
That's surfing lingo.
Too.
You gotta have bad. Honey in there. You don't put me in there, I ain't saying.
Surfing.
Going to the islands. You'll find a girl waiting for you there.
When you're dealing, when you're coming from the tunnels, it's absolutely
crazy. I understand that.
Take this
very hard for you to focus.
Take this tablet and do your best.
I do your best, son.
USA. I got the keys and the soul. I got the keys and the soul.
say.
Yeah.
It looks like rain, and it's been coming on for hours. It looks like rain. I hear the rumble of thunder showers. Pretty soon the rain will play its sweet refrain while we listen from inside. And until it stops, we'll hear the drips and drops from beside the fireside. So let it listen to the rain.
It couldn't be home for Christmas.
Kitchen and do the house cleaning and arrange for the rental cars and transportation and everything. We called everybody in the studio and had them sing with us on this little song called Our Team. It kind of shows and you can hear and see that is actually a team effort.
Hey, one more time.